Good afternoon, everyone. How are we all doing here? The rainy Deerfield. It's a shame the rain. But you're inside, enjoy the beautiful music, get out here to Flora and Ace. As you know, we are a Joseph A. Greco string band from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. We're one of 15 string bands. So you're here to listen to wonderful music. We're going to do a nice song now called Smile Away. I won't say the last couple words. It's a rainy day. Suit for Sandra has the same suit in green. If anyone wishes to come down, try on our suit, have some pictures taken with it on, be our guest, and see what it feels like to be a Philadelphia mama with this suit on. So come on down and have some pictures taken. We're going to do a song, a nice one called Harvest of Sunshine. So be my guest, come on in and dance.
Thank you.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to bring out Matt Dixon, our musical director. It's going to be, thank you very much. Did you have fun with the suit on this? Yeah, she looked wonderful up there. I'll tell you what, Fred Astaire dancers have nothing on her. I think she should join the Fred Astaire Dancer Club. Well, anyway, Matt's going to come out, give you a little history. Our band started in 1922. Our first parade was 1923. So Matt's going to give you a little musical history, what it was like back in that time zone. Mr. Matt.
Can I get a round of applause for our conductor this afternoon, Mr. Caputo? So as Mike mentioned, we were founded in the fall of 1922, and our first parade was in 1923. The string bands looked a lot different then. Our costumes were a lot simpler than we see today, and we had no props, and our shows were a lot simpler. Our music reflected that as well. In that time, we were mostly comprised of banjos and accordions, which is how we earned the string band name. Very few saxes were in the band at that time, and ones that were played mostly melody. So we can't show you what we looked like in 1923, but we can certainly emulate that sound. So we present When I Grow Too Old to Dream, 1923. So I do want to issue a correction. In the last show, I said we are a band of family members, and we truly are. There are definitely a few people I forgot, and I will certainly hear about it on the bus ride home back to Philadelphia. But most importantly, I do want to point out that we have a brother and sister duo in the band, John Evans and Lee Duffy. A round of applause. Another error I made in the last show that I will certainly be asked for is Lindsay Ratsky. Where's Lindsay Ratsky? Come here, Lindsay Ratsky. Come here, Lindsay. So Lindsay is one of our beautiful, beautiful penguins. Come over here. Come over here. She is the sister to Scott Ratsky and the daughter of Scott Ratsky Sr., our president. Now, what Lindsay told me is that she absolutely loves this penguin costume, and she wants it everywhere, all over Facebook, all over Instagram. So you guys need to help me out. She's going to go stand right over here, in this corner over here by the exit, and she wants as many people to take photos with her as possible. And her dad's going to stand there with her, so you guys can get photos with both of them. And you're going to tag Furco's string band. And we're going to try and flood Instagram and Facebook with photos of Lindsay Lansbury, because that's what she wants. That's what she wants more than anything in the world. Can I get the rest of the band, if you have a sibling in the organization, could you please raise your hand? So we have a long string of family members in our organization. That's something we are very proud of. So a round of applause for them.
Thank you, Matt. Well, as you know, today was the parade. It's not a nice day, but you still had your nice parade. So what we're going to do a tribute to that, we're going to play a nice song, if you want to march around here, before the parade passes us by. So enjoy us. Here we go. Before the parade passes by. Phenomenal job. Well, a little while ago, we did when it wrote to all the dream, and Matt Gibson talked about 1922, 1923, what it sounded like. Well, we just finished that time zone. We're going to go back a little bit further. We're going to go back in San Francisco now. We're going to go back all the way back to the Barbary Coast. And the Barbary Coast was in San Francisco, where they had all the casinos and everything had changed and so on. And that started around 1860. And that ran through for the time zone all the way up to just about 1910 to 1920. And it has been a phenomenal time to be living in San Francisco to see all the changes and how the world had changed. So we're going to go to San Francisco, we're going to the Barbary Coast, and we're going to go back from that time zone around 1860 to 1920. an exciting, exciting time. Yeah. All right, we went through 1920, 1923, the Kurt Cobain. We went to the West Coast, the Barbary Coast. Now we're going to go to Gay Paris, a beautiful French number. Bolivian Rose, a really pretty, pretty French number. Now here we go. It's time for us to say goodbye, get on a bus, head back to Philadelphia. But, Deerfield, Massachusetts, we want to thank you, and we are very, very honored to participate in your 350th anniversary. And Joseph A. Perkins Jr. would like to thank you for inviting us up here. Thank you very, very much. And now, all concerts will not be complete unless we play the famous golden slippers that all string bands play in Philadelphia. Mr. Ken, can you please take it away? We are going to do the golden slipper. Thank you. we meet again, and I hope we meet again soon. God bless you all, and thank you.